When I was 16, I went to a bookstore to get some books and noticed this guy and girl shopping. The guy looked really familiar to me, and when he turned around, I realized it was my friend's dad, and he was definitely not with his wife. He noticed me, and I started freaking out since he looked pissed. He tried to bribe me with a few $100, so I took the money, lied, and said I wasn't gonna tell anyone. However, I ended up telling his wife and my friend.